It was here in Vars. Why is my meat gone?
Thank you. It's meat!
And that means you're shit out of luck, eh?
Идея событий на этом уровне навеяна культом Великого Червя из книги «Метро 2033». Именно там описан прототип нашего доктора Зиамантау, жрец-людоед, рассказывающий о каннибализме как единственном выходе в условиях недостатка белковой пищи. На ранних этапах работы над сценарием мы даже рассматривали вариант взять этого доктора с собой на Аврору, чтобы он помог найти лекарство для Анны. Впоследствии от этой идеи отказались, поэтому Анна без лишних сомнений брутально перерезает доктору горло.
Артём, I knew! Behind you!
There is always one like you, a hero! You're not saving anyone, just like the others! So just...
Freeze!
Yes!
Let him go!
Don't kill me!
Now!
Remember what I told you, there was an
Enough chatter! Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the sick bay. Artyom found me. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have gotten killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
In Moscow. Those keep people on the ground with their deceit. These!
All right, but what do we do
I'll
now?
I'll be damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything?
There are defense sites, HQs. All the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know. We have to make the decision together. Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on!
Okay, all done. I I don't think you should have put it like that, Anna. It all worked out this time, didn't it?
It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't?
You're right, of course. But do you intend to live forever?
Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me with that guy over there. I've grown attached to him.
That I understand.
Looks like this place is completely over. Time to go find the real government bunker, I guess.